A 20-year-old soldier from Dallas will return home for burial nearly 70 years after he was reported missing in action on the Korean Peninsula. Armory Corporal Albert E. Mills is scheduled for burial November 12th in Dallas. He was reported missing after his company attempted to block an advance by the Korean People's Army in South Korea. His remains were sent to Japan before being transferred to the National Memorial Cemetery on the Pacific in Honolulu. They were disinterred in April and tested, allowing scientists to properly identify him. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.